Kamakhya temple in Guwahati, Assam is very famous temple in India. Kamakhya temple's very famous celebration is Ambubachi Mela, and this mela regularly every year attracts lakhs and lakhs of tourists and pilgrims. And last year in 2019, Ambubasi festival in Kamakhya temple attracted more than 25 lakh people for the mela. And this year, due to COVID-19, the Ambubashi festival was cancelled. The Ambubashi mela was cancelled. Here you should understand, what is Kamakhya temple? What is Ambubashi festival? It's very important for prelims. Kamakhya temple's Ambubashi festival or Ambubashi mela is very famous in Guwahati. Kamakhya temple or Kamakhya Devi temple is a temple or a shrine that houses the yoni of the goddess Sati. There is a story of goddess Sati. The story is, when she died, her organs have fallen on the earth in various places. And there is one more story. Lord Vishnu have thrown her body parts into various places on the earth, and Shaktipitas emerged in 51 places. Shaktipitas emerged in 51 places. And some books write, some mythology books write, 108 Shaktipitas. Some books write 51 Shaktipitas. The Ambubachi Mela in Kamakhya Devi temple is the celebration of the body part of the female goddess. The part is Yoni. They'll pray for it and they'll celebrate that festival. The 3-day festival takes place in Assamese month of Ahar, that is in June and July first week. The 3-day Ambubachi festival, it will be celebrated in the Assam month Ahar, and it usually attracts lakhs and lakhs of tourists. And you all know that after coronavirus, after 3 months of lockdown, recently center has allowed some religious places to open up with social distancing and other norms. And in Karnataka and Kerala, many religious places were opened up, including Sabarimala temple. But the Kamakhya Devi temple is not open. The committee decided not to open the temple. And even during Assam movement 1979 and 1985, where there was so much of violence in Assam, even that time Kamakhya temple was open. And in the human history, it was told that after 1565, this is a time where Kamakhya temple was closed during this festival season. Kamakhya temple was completely closed. Here you should understand, every day the temple have around 20 to 25,000 devotees on the regular days also. Even on the regular days, the temple will attract lot of devotees. And here in the Kamakhya temple, you all know that it was a Shaktipitha. The Kamakhya temple is one of the 51 Shaktipithas which is located in India. The temple will be closed during Ambubashi Mela. The main deity will be completely closed. The 3 days represent the menstruation cycle of Kamakhya Devi. After 3 days, there will be a holy bathing to the yoni structure and also customary puja. Then devotees will go to darshan. And Kamakhya temple is located near Neelachal Hills, Guwahati, near the river Brahmaputra. Kamakhya temple and Ambubashi Mela is also very famous for tantrics. Tantric cult. In India, Kamakhya temple attracts lot many tantrics, even not only from India but also other parts of the world, during Ambubashi Mela.